come around to the shul, everyone.
Here's your name, you don't forget your spelling. Here's your name, you don't forget your spelling. Don't linger, go and scan your finger. Don't you linger, go and scan your finger. Get your sitter later, check out Twitter. Get your sitter later, check out Twitter. Move your tail, your parents get an email. Move your tail, your parents get an email.
From the day you arrive as a freshman.
In this film, we're trying to do something that we've never done on film before. Well, except for the last 5 years in dinner video.
The Cougar King is a timeless tale about how average high school students often break out into songs based on popular Broadway musicals.
What's incredible about this film is that you can experience going to a school while seated at a dinner. Wow.
One of the challenges we face as actors is the fact that we have to pretend that we don't know when Sharia is going to break out. And that's even though everyone else in the world seems to know when it is. But we deal with that and we capture that whole emotional odyssey between teacher and student by using a rousing dance number that we call, I Just Can't Wait Till We Sing.
All right guys, so we have a test next week, okay?
When's Sharia next week?
It's gonna be Sharia next week, so we better all prepare.
Well, Dr. Stein hasn't said a thing, and on that I will swear.
It's gonna be a huge event, so school into a store. We're selling drinks and other things like hamburgers galore.
Thus far, I still haven't heard anything.
Oh, I just can't wait till we sing. Working on stumble.
Slow down there, okay?
Feeling about my theme. Sharia's a student's dream.
I think you shouldn't get excited until it really starts.
Sorry, but we've got to go and plan our medley part.
It's you, I have not even worked on the breakout. Or a new club, it's the reason I'm dressed up like a scout. Why aren't seniors all in black clothing?
We just can't wait till we
Let's hear it
from the halls of the mill.
Working with Martin was just an incredible experience. He's a visionary. He's a master. His work on films like Raging Bull, The Departed, it's just... Oh, Heistine? Oh, yeah, well, most of what I said applies to him also.
Our writers were hard at work. I mean, these songs don't just write themselves.
Siri, does anything rhyme with Phoebe Weisbrot?
Okay, give me a moment.
I've always thought clubs are essential. They're fun and unspeakably cool. But maybe they can unlock your potential to get into a terrific school.
No music has that advancing will impress the great schools you've applied.
But though you're a star, pay attention. This office is here as your guide.
It's clear you've got stellar ambition. A leader in class and in print.
We're talking college admissions. Even you can't be caught up.
Because when you're looking at this movie, those aren't actors. Those are real students. Acting as actors, being students. But only during their free periods. Because we wouldn't take anyone out of class.
The Cougar King is a bit autobiographical. See, when I was a young freshman... Very nice.
Thanks.
I learned the following very important lesson.
I know audiences are going to be watching this film and saying, that could be my kid. And you know what? That could be because it is your kid.
There's some real moments of drama. It's a real coming-of-age story. There's some real moments of self-discovery, fulfillment, people fulfilling their life dreams. It's amazing. A musical, a drama, wrapped up in one? Unbelievable! You couldn't ask for more as an actor. Something to really sink your teeth into.
Oh, Mrs. Sheriff, I really don't understand this. It's so hard.
Look harder.
But it's just my reflection.
Look harder.
Talia, you have forgotten me, and therefore you have forgotten the material. Remember. 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 Remember.
You want to just tell her?
That'd be easier, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, talk.
We wanted to make a film that would really appeal to people. So, we decided to appeal to people.
We want participation
of 100%.
We're almost there, and here's the bottom line.
Our
it's sweet when our alumni
show how much they care.
And in this wonderful community, find their Cougar Basher. Can you help the school tonight?
Tonight.
Will you connect
It was really an incredible experience working with the cast and crew on this amazing film. And I think that audiences are going to get a real window into what's so special about Frisch from The Cougar King.
As we find our place.